John witnesses to him. He proclaims, "This is the one of whom I said, 'He who comes after me has passed ahead of me, because he existed before me.'" John chapter 1, verse 15. Grace and peace. Dear friends, do we believe that Jesus Christ is really God's Son, true God from true God, the one whom God sent into the world with the words of eternal life? Here is something that might help us on our journey of faith in believing the message of Jesus with full conviction, the witnesses of John the Baptist. Listen to his words. "He who comes after me existed before me." The words "he existed before me" can only mean one thing, that Jesus is not really an ordinary prophet, but God himself, who existed before all of us came into the world. So the next time we are in front of Jesus, whether it be in our personal prayer or in church, let us tell him, "Lord, I believe that you are the Son of God, true God from true God, the one who was to come into the world." Praise God.